se rozumíme, Ninja City PD a vtedy ďalšie epizódy na hru Cyberpunk 2077. Povedal som si dneska, že robím dve epizódy. Pôvodne som nechcel, ale dajme tomu, že keď človekovi ako mne na piču, musí natočiť ďalšie video. A prečo mi je na piču? Skúste zjesť sladkého, kurva, že za jeden deň, že vám je z toho na piču a sladko nechcete vidieť aspoň tak kurva niekoľko rokov. Ale hej, ja sa skrátka nepoučím. Čiže ku gameplay. V minulej epizóde sme mali jednu prásičku, no ktorá síce vyšla, ale jasné, že sa nezaobišla bez toho, aby som zabil nejakých typkov.
Looking a little put out there, input. Interest you in a preem BD?
What do you got?
What don't we got? Women and men of your dreams. Synaptic acting A-listers, no washed up virtue porn boy toys or blow up dolls here.
Auteur stuff. It'll grip your heart and blow your nerves right out of your body. Pure bit-based ecstasy. That's why people come here.
Clearly know how to sell it.
Not a sales pitch, it's a warning. I'll give you one word. Bespoke. Not for everyone's synapses.
Think you can handle it?
Spoke? Damn, that sounds promising. I get it, I'm in.
Mm-hmm. Couple of things you need to know first. Severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open. Have fun.
Neviem čo hovorila, keďže som sa aj pozeral celý čas do výstrihu, ale díky.
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Ako viem, že si mal zvolna nejakú kabínku, aby som si zašukal s nejakou. Posaď sa na baru a zeptej sa na nieco Evelyn. Posaď sa na baru a zeptej sa na Evelyn. Vyzeráš trošku ako postava z Far Cry 3. Zabudol som, jak sa volá, jediné čo viem je, že skurvený Buck ho znásilňoval. OK, čo tu má? Máme. Ale to sú asi skôr naše peniaze ako toto, ale vyzerá to všetko lákavo. Ale neskôr mi padlo očko na toto, čiže by som si poprosil jedno toto.
Looking for Evelyn Parker. You know she's here.
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn?
Love's big. Gonna have to look around. I'll do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Dáme aj predná, čiže sa jej opýtame.
Why not say hello soon?
I wanted to get a good look at you first.
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
Hmm. I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. No place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen.
We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone
Rendeu só ronco. Keď ti dám 10 kreditov, tak ti môžem aspoň bozať rýť. A ja chcem povedať, že pred...
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
I'm good at what I do. Got a solid crew on my back, too. Never once botched a job.
You do realize I expect more of you than... scraping street corner data terms. Much, much more.
I'm the best, and I know what I'm getting into. Dex was clear. The job's high risk.
By the way, you work together long? You and Dex?
Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Come on. Can't leave that hanging.
Headhunters. They lay their trust elsewhere. Not in people, but in a thing. Their intuition. They bet on potential, and if they lose that bet, it's the last mistake they ever make. I'm hoping Dex's intuition has served him well in this case.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
You know, just never rolled through that neighborhood.
Damn shame. The fresh they serve is sinfully good. Chef must have made a deal with the devil.
So where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What? So Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
So what's Yorinobu due to walk away with?
Unimportant. You focus on the biochip.
What could cyberspace's watchers and protectors offer him? Intelligence on his enemies?
That doesn't matter in the least. Because you'll make sure the transaction never happens, and I get the chip.
Wait, neutral Netwatch is mixed up in this.
Netwatch provides net security for all corporations. And collects eddies in the millions for it. But, in this day and age, everyone's in the game. And no one can afford to be a saint. To win, one has to go all in.
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
What else do you know about Yorinobu?
Quite a bit, actually. He studied finance and biotech in Tokyo. Probably didn't have a choice in the matter, come to think of it. Saburo was grooming him to be his successor. But then Yorinobu vanished to chase his own dreams. Cut himself off from the corp for years. Long story short, though the black sheep returned, the bitter taste remained. But that's only one side of him. There's another. An intelligent man who has always walked his own path, and so has his own designs on the corp.
Could be another power-hungry corpo dick, like so many others.
Ever tried to imagine what life might be like for an emperor's son? You have everything, yet you are no one. Nothing. At least as long as you remain in Saburo Arasaka's shadow. I sympathize. It's a vulnerability I understand well.
And one you plan to exploit fully. One more thing. Data that's on the chip. What is it?
Irrelevant. Entirely.
We're talking about data Yorinobu snuck out of Arasaka. What's more, he wants to pass it on to Netwatch. Sounds pretty damn relevant to me.
Listen, B. The relic. That's my concern. Your concern? Earning a paycheck. Just get the job done. I'll make sure your bank accounts are sated.
Okay. What's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me.
Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off to in those boxes?
Like anything
no.
else?
No. It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted. Doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD Rec implant. Why, you object?
No, not at all. Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact.
Judy. Oh, my bože. Vlastně, já jsem Vy. Ahoj, Judy.
There you are. This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. The mini Marv.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BD yet?
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him.
To zavol najhorší prvý dojem, aký jsem kedy v životě spravil. Ok, robil jsem horší prvý dojem, keď jsem bol na rande a mal jsem 14 rokov, ale o tom se nebudeme teraz bavit. Psychovize náměty. PVŽ při porodu pro nikdo to ještě nedělal proti. Bylo by třeba zapojit předporodní členku, která je drahší. Já je pornovize, je PV. Já ani je psychovize. Psychovize těch nejběžnějších snů komplikace. Já i kompilace. Pro. Dá se to udělat. Proti. Musela bych pořád točit sny desítky pár lidí aspoň rok, abych zachytila ty, co se opakujou. Lítání, plavání, padání do práce, do školy na hry. Dva psychovize. Natočený dvěma hercema, neurální stopy spojený, aby to vypadalo jen jako psychovize. Pro. Bylo by to nová. Proti. Taková technologie ještě neexistuje. No.
Drowned, right? How about a V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a
Think I can handle it. Let's just do this.
Righto. Sit down. Settle in. We'll get you going.
A, to se vám posadí.
Gotta create your sensory profile first.
What profile now?
Model of your perceptions and emotional responses. Need to adjust that so the raw BD won't overwhelm you. If I don't, best case scenario, you'll get nauseous as soon as you're in. Probably barf like you would in a shoddy virtue environment.
Mm-hmm. And worst case?
Your synapses sizzle like locusts in a deep fryer. But we're not about to let that happen.
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me two more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. I need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
What'd you choose?
Corner store hold up in Haywood. Real amateurs. Don't even know where I got it. Suits our needs perfectly, though. You ready?
Boot it up.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first. Let you get your bearings. And we'll jump into editing. Be diving in and 3, 2, 1.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from our studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high.
Okay, on you go.
Everybody, on the ground, what I see you kissing the flooring. Money, now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God. Whoa, yeah, hey, now, before I blow your fucking head off.
Ah! Slow, deep breath. Cortisol and adrenaline spiked, but the soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
That was too much. Felt... I feel the guy's pain, his dress, his hope.
hope wrapped up in something else.
Mm-hmm. Probably took a booster just before. You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing mode.
Sever the link to the BD Roller's sensory array, you'll be able to look around freely. All seems yours. Full cam control and analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback, can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause.
Don't get creative. You go in, snatch your cash, get out, and we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like.
Should I try?
Rewind. Roll it back to the top.
Przetłucz na zaczątek. Okay.
So let's get through that sword with easy advice. Now
try fast forwarding a bit.
Do nothing odd. Don't get creative.
Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gonk gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we save. Tell the BD to those samples
from the store. Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra
for you. Wiem, jest brand tak to pauzujemy.
Okay, on you go.
Okay, right here.
Tu czyna sekcja na osę oznaczuj stopu. Okej. Okay. Oznaczuj stopu, którą lze oskenować. Stopa bude podobu sekwencji zvýrazněna, dokud nebude editor nastaven na správnou vrstvu. Stopy se mohou mezi vrstvami překrývat. Místo překrytí na záznamové ose budou obzvláštně jasné. Po úspěšném skenu stopy z osy zmizí. Okej. Okay. Já si vám myslím, že vím, co mám robiť. Počkat, oskenuj zbraň a proskoumej ji.
Excellent. Let's move on. Now heads up. In analysis mode, you can ferret out background noise and conversations if the roller got close enough. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor.
Mezi dostupnými vrstvami psychovize přepínáš tlačítkem, nevím kterým. Aha, shiftem.
Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hold.
Oskenuj zdroj zvuku a poslouchej.
Seriously, like what's happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then an editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored.
Przepnij się na wizualną warstwę.
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw, stuff the roller's fiberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from her recording.
Huh. Hello, nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out.
Co mám robiť? Přetoč na okamžik, kdy klientka dostane ránu.
Scanning works on peeps too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. All right, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Przecież na okamžik, gdy jest ludzi zastrzelona. Nie, nie widzimy, sorry.
But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen.
Postupuj pod Judy. Przytaczy jej speed, dokud się nie objawi obrazówka uzawrzonego telewizyjnego okrągu.
Slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
Tak, pochodzi ten Assassin's Creed filter, kiedy się odpala przez animus, jest sekundę odporny.
Yeah, it's impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the law. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
No way. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Oh, yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who?
Running for my crew. Security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional, discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? Because you say so? Please, Judy. I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that. Okay, V. Call T-Bug and he'll die.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, T-Bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
Alright, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy. Got it under control quick, too.
I said, no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to...
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Okay.
Uh...
We shall see soon enough. My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble. We'll listen to this. Savoy is an adult despot.
Wow, champagne's decent. Removed from reality. Taste boosted somehow.
Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world.
Same bubbly you'll be sipping in real space soon.
Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we won't now. Noted.
Hung up. Go back to when they first started talking.
Sorry to make you wait. Business. Can't be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything...
Ja nam skoro telefona. Kam położył ten telefon do piczy?
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that.
Speč. Pustit to, protože to dopadlo trošku. Já jsem si uvědomil, že tam, ale já jsem ho tam neviděl do piče. Tam tak celkom splýval.
Sorry to make you wait. Business. Can't be stupid.
It wasn't long.
Počkat změnit vrstvu.
Is everything alright? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
V audio vrstvě oskenuj Jorin Buf telefon, až budem mluvit. Já jsem to dopičil. Já prostě, že mám oskenovat ten jeho telefon, keď bude rozprávat s někým z roboty. Aha, proč to nejde oskenovat, by mě zajímalo. Moc komplikované na mě.
Sorry to make you wait. Business. Can't be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow.
Počkat, nie, audio vrstva, ta žlutá srač. Či počkat, vizuálna vrstva, tu máme hore, zelená vrstva je audio a mrdva, modrá vrstva je, nevím čo.
Only one. Focus. Oh, got any candy left?
Tam prostě, že má džupy zjebe.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
What love is... Until you've learned the meaning of the bloom.
Until you've loved. It's like I'm really...
V, eye on the prize. Focus.
Rozumiem tomu to było bez dopiczy. Daleko mam oskenować, vôbec neviem. Prečo vlastne ho sa to dá zastaviť? No ale... Však to mi diskutovalo automaticky, že to môžem... oskenovať takisto ako tú zbraň. Ááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááááá
this, we cannot take it to market as is. We shall see, certain honor. Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks. My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
We'll listen to this. Saburoi is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye
for the past 20 years.
I am quite sure we won't now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic dock's gotta be around here somewhere.
Dobre, to máme. Ve vizuální vrstvě oskenuji Yorinobův datapad, až bude zapnutý. No, lenže ostává otázka, co je datapad.
Sorry to make you wait.
Počkej, mě tuto pičovina, kde Evelyn pustila tu hudbu. Já si řekl, že jsem počul jméno Evelyn a potom, že je Resident Evil. Sedem. Respektive Biohazard. Tak moc komplikované na mě. To je vizuální vrstva. A tu má asi ten tab, čiž krapičovina.
Manual details a special temp controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where.
Okay, thermovizia. Tram tada. Ako mal by to byť ono, I guess. Troška nie je to lampa. Hej, to sú lampy, to nás nezaujíma aktuálne. Nie, tu sú skurvené lampy, ja by som rád vedel, kde je tá chladnička. Ja neviem, čo tu teplné stopy vlastne. Si chladnička. Tyjo, toto je fakt na mňa dosť komplikované. Ako ja viem, že toto je iba 7. epizóda, ale som úplne z toho v piči, že kde môžem mať ten kokot chladničku. A čo veď vlastne my nehľadáme chladničku? Dobre, tu máme toto a my potrebujeme... Nie je to nejaké skurvené svetlo. Viem to proste dať dozadu... A nájsť... Bingo. A keďže to je zbraň, to nás nezaujíma asi.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Ako hej, sú tu teplné stopy, to je jedna vec. Ale ja potrebujem druhú vec vo forme, kde uskladnil ten skurvený čip. Výborne, prečo tu nehrať hide and seek s to skurveným čipom. Ako he, vôbec kvôli mojej stupidnosti sa nepredlžuje epizóda. Počkaj, jedine že by... sa dostaneme skoro na koniec tohto záznamu.
Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Tim's too.
A čiže asi chladničku úplne nehľadáme. Že hľadáme niečo, kde by mohla byť vysoká teplota. OK, som fakt zmetený jak slepá lesba na rybion trhu. Že by? Ja, toto je chladnička. Robíš si piču, že? Ale no tak, našiel som konečne skurvenú chladničku a ty hovoríš, že to tam nebude. Čo to je ako na to, že ťa mám celkom rád, mám celkom sereš úprimne. A tie hlasy znejú, aké by som každú chvíľu mal dostať z tohto schizofréniu. Ako je najväčšie potýzy bolo, keby to schovala v tom robotovi. No, I don't think so. Opúšťam signál, ideme niekam inám do piče. A zase opúšťame signál. Ja ani vlastne neviem, akú máme nájsť teplotu. Dobre, do lampy to na stopiči neschoval. OK, som maximálne zúfalý. Nemám absolútne skurveného poňatia, kde by to ten kokot mohol ukryť. Ok, toto je prvýkrát, čo musím pozrieť kvôli Cyberpunku Walkthrough. Za... na túto misiu za Nomada. Čiže ok, toto by som to pre dnešný let's play na hru Cyberpunk 2077 ukončil. Nemám absolútne skurveného poňatia, čo mám robiť, respektíve kde nájsť tú zasratú relikviu, čo ma celkom dosť sere, ale čo narobím. Čiže... Ninja Super, čo sa lúči a serus.